Hey, and today I'm going to be showing you what I got for school, so I'm just going to sit you guys down. Hopefully you guys can see me. If I show you this way, you guys might be able to see me, but there we go. First thing I got was this Snuggle Pants, okay? So, this looks like a butterfly on it. Not sponsored by Snuggle. Jesus. Okay. So, I got a couple of things in it. First school, so I got some like colored fine liners. Then in this little pouch, I've got my comb for some using pens. I've got a blue and a red pen, and some red pencils in there too. Then on the other side, I have got my scissors and some rubbers in there. And I've got some grades and some sharpeners in there. I just can hear somebody talking. I'm watching on my TV. I'm recording my iPad, so I just thought, oh, I should have a video. In this video, if you do get to the bottom of the I will be doing giveaways soon. It won't be like tablets, or like, okay, this spot may or may not work, but
do you have a wish that you have used a microphone?
And subscribe if you already subscribed, you automatically and just leave a comment on what you like. Next, I got a red folder.
What?
I got a diary.
Okay, well, you're gonna be pretty. There's one guy that looks like Frank Grassbeck. Oh, I see it. This is from. Okay, so we can just make sure
you take
it.
Okay, I've got these three.
I like when we pick armor from different.
Big. Did subscribe and leave a comment when that toy so I will say the winner next week. So just see you guys next week. Bye.